So new at 6 in California, we love local food and we like to know what's in it, right?
Mm-hmm, we do. Tuna is sometimes feared because it can contain mercury, but two Bay Area buddies are taking the fear out of eating tuna. KPIX 5 reporter John Ramos with more.
In a small office overlooking Sausalito Harbor, a pair of entrepreneurs are banking that when you buy a can of tuna, you may want to know for sure how much mercury may be in it.
Safe Catch is the first company in the world that tests every single fish for mercury before we buy it.
Brian Boucher and Sean Wittenberg were next door neighbors when Sean's mom expressed her fear about the mercury that was being found in tuna fish. So Sean put his engineering talents to work, designing an efficient way to test for it.
The other technology took a week and cost $100. So unless you want a $50 can of tuna, and it's a non-starter.
They developed equipment that would give a reading in seconds, but manufacturers told them their customers don't care about that. So the two created Safe Catch for those who might. They say testing every fish they buy guarantees their product to have the lowest level of mercury on the market. But getting that product to the market is another kettle of fish.
How hard is it to start a business from scratch that you really don't have any experience in?
Well, you know, it's not hard when you don't know what you're doing. So,
still, these two business guppies are turning to sharks for help, as in the TV show Shark Tank. Their product is featured this season, and though they can't say whether they landed any help or not, so far they've done pretty well just operating on gut instinct.
Everybody told us we're going to fail, we're crazy, this will never work, nobody cares about better purity, no consumer will buy your product. And we said, that's great, we'll launch it anyway.
Right now, they're just small fish in a big pond, but they seem pretty confident that there's a market out there of people who actually do care about what's in the food they eat. In Sausalito, John Ramos, KPIX 5.